tell your story. I'll tell your story. This goes to other independent women out there. Yeah. Every single last one of you are. I say, Louis Vuitton, hanging from my arm. Could tell she was the boss, I had to turn her on. I say, hey sexy, how you doing? It's you who I adore, rebel stunner, sewer art. Ha ha ha, what's how I had her laughing? The last of mine, cause I thought my plan was action. But on the other hand, she had other plans. So I'm sitting there looking crazy like, damn. She said, hold up. I said, go away. Girl, you know you playing. She said, stop, rewind. We go on my time. I said, I ain't got time. She said, well, then bye. And I must admit, this chick was kind of bad. Didn't want to see it go. I would love to watch you leave, if you know what I mean. And she see how I beat in the whip, right and clean. With the stride that's so big. She said,
she ain't that kind of woman. You can call her when you want it. She ain't that kind of woman. You can call her when you want it.
I was like surprised, like, okay. So I'm thinking to myself like, damn, don't lose her. I flashed a couple of dollars, but it really didn't move her. Cause she the independent type, the kind of might like to wife. Put this rebel in your world and have the time of your life. Plus, a good woman is hard to find. And from what I could tell, girl, I think you are right. And yes, I'm a beast, but you are wrong right. Unless you say please, and then I just might. And think you may put your digits in my cell. And only time will tell where this will take us. And if it will make us. And if it does, I pray nothing separates us, nothing ever breaks us. Damn. I said, look what you done. You done got this rebel sprung. So tonight you should come to the crib and we can go till we see the morning sun. She said, she ain't the one for us.